It's just Crystal just hanging out in the wild? Wow.
Lucky me.
Here's the spot over here. Like it's already here now. Oh no, this is the wrong way. This is the completely wrong way. So, side note, doing the underwater stuff, I figure there's going to be some sort of breathe underwater or extended breathing thing available. And it kind of makes me want to do not Poseidon next. Also, Poseidon water, like, it just makes a whole lot of sense. Alright, this is gonna be my last try, and this time, I'm not gonna go to the other end. Actually, I should leave that one, alone. That way I know that there's little shine crystals over there and stuff like that, and you know, it's probably like a flower or something I can't even do anything with.
Which I could do about
flowers and stuff.
Those vines for now.
Now the question is, can I ignore the flower? Question is yes. Yes, I can. Fortunately, there's another flower.
Is that one of the Utaro's land gods? Why is it here?
I got flowers all over the place. something for my troubles. Now I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna get out of here. Well played.
I wonder what this shrine is for.
Well. Alright. Make our way over there. Side questing. Well, more exploring than side questing right now.
I need to take out the leader.
Just want to know what the question mark is.
Saved by an outlander.
Okay, here we go then.
You see, he's weak.
Alarm! Show her how we do.
Are you attacking me?
Provide cover.
So, I turning. Stop shooting me. Somebody has
shot. We're not gonna make it! Glory for the rebellion!
This one's got some of those tags I keep finding.
Hold still for me.
There you be.
Keep shooting! Oh, that helps.
There's still enemies somewhere.
Think you can hide from me?
Hoping that's not related. Quest. Rebel camp. This one.
I might go easy on you if you come out now.
I do hear somebody.
Area should be safe now. Found more tags. I'll have to drop them off at the Grove when I get a chance. I'll grab this now.
Go grab this. Walk all the way down that way. You live this time. I'm a terrible shot.
This'll break my fall.
Are Ravagers in there? Come on, man. That's disrespectful. What? This on the map, please. Thank you. Go there. I don't really care about the race. These guys, those are the turtles? Turtles are dangerous. Turtles are dangerous. Let's mount up. Let me make this go a little bit faster. We got over here. Mike snouts. Let's do a hard save, because I haven't done one of those in like an hour. Okay. We are gonna be charging through all these. Don't mind anybody else. Oh, looks like it's one of those. Alright, we'll take it.
Easy there.
You know, I purposefully ignored that,
An eye in the sky. Must be a Cyclops drone. How to get its
dirt. That area over there. Even though there was a thingamabobber there. I was like, nah.
Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Could shoot it with fire. I wonder what they used all these machines for.
There's supposed to be a gel snapper here? I'm not necessarily complaining. No, that's just what I was expecting. Right. That ain't gonna work.
I might trade for something good.
This is just gonna be a thing today, isn't it, Aloy? Just gonna be a thing. I wish I could mark it or something. Or, you know, shoot it down would be nice, too.
Taking you with me.
Thank goodness.
Now to get the data from the drone.
Alrighty. Make our way to that camp. Can't see anything that way. Those are unwings or whatever. I'd rather not fight those guys without getting the drop on them. That is certainly my preference. Rebels outpost. Really cares about that stuff. Let's see. I'm going to do something a little bit different now. Just a little bit. Let's see. Let's make my way in that direction. But I actually want to walk there.
All these machines for. I can override burrowers now.
Okay. This does reveal stuff. Figured it would, but wanted confirmation. Oh yeah, you can just, you follow roads automatically. Works for me. Show does. You sucker fools. Maybe if I'm lucky. We avoided that route.
Shelter. Should be safe here.
Could have been dangerous. slither fangs just hanging out. Oh my goodness. Alright.
Could use ass against it.
Being plow horns is not my idea of a successful endeavor, but who we can get. We need the horns. Like the horns are the only thing that I should really care about. Please. Dude just showed up and was like, hey, these my homies. Dare you attack my homies? Go grab this real quick. Pretty confident that I got both horns. I guess not. I guess it died before I could get the other one. Oh, unless this is, nope. Shooting.
I don't see this every day.
Maybe need to be careful.
Oh.
I told your friend.
Back up.
Getting that tusk. Alright, I opted to kill all of them because I ain't given all of my plow horn tusks or horns or whatever to this Sakafu for her side quest. Great tripping. Alright, let's do this quest next. Let's go towards a Thunderjaw. What's the worst that could happen? What's the worst that could happen? Do need a Thunderjaw tail. I don't remember what I need a Thunderjaw tail for, but I know I need one. Rabito. On the way. Find out what that is.
And you were the quiet while it lasted?
It's that Outlander! Here!
Move up!
I'm like, I'm fighting.
What the? No!
I don't want to fight six plow horns, though. This is getting the sucker fool out of here.
No.
Appreciate it. You left me alone. Peace. Go find those craters.
This must be the village Zoka was talking about. It looks like the whole place flooded. Maybe from a recent storm. Wonder if anyone made it out. Best check around the shore. The water feels thick.
Can anyone hear us?
Polluted.
Where are you?
We're trapped in this tower. Flood blocked the way we came in. There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it.
There is a lot going on here.
Washed off some of the sweat.
I see.
That tree looks like it's about to fall. If I give it a little push, it could make a bridge to the broken building.
Okay. It's like, I see how I'm supposed to do things, but...
That works. Now I just need to climb inside to get to the top.
I definitely
should be able to cross over to the survivors from there.
More. Okay, so I go there, I pull that down. Like, I was pressing buttons, and nothing was working. Well, maybe that would be a ladder that would be a shortcut, but... That did not work out for me.
There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump. Onto that.
Whoa, what?
No! That was our only way out.
Not exactly what I was trying to do.
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We took shelter in here when a mudslide swept through the village, but debris blocked the passage we came in through. That ladder was our only way out, but we couldn't reach it from here.
Don't worry. I'll find us another way out of here.
Do you know what happened to the others? Before we ran in here, I thought I saw a few of our comrades climbing up a watchtower on the north side, near the grotto.
I'll look into it. Can you make it to the shore from here?
If you find us a way out, we'll make it.
Okay. Sit tight for now.
wanted to climb out from that. That ladder is not even. There's nothing there, man. There is nothing there for you to climb out.
I need to back up. Try again. That should do it.
Okay. You should have a way out. Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
Wait. Isn't there, like, children down there? You expect the children to be doing all that? Y'all crazy.
Okay. Better find this watchtower on the north end. I bet snap moths are as fast under the water as they are on land.
Yeah, I do not want to be fighting no snap moths. I can avoid that. I'm going to avoid that. There are just... Not only are there a lot of machines in this game, there are a lot of dangerous machines. And that is a killer combo.
Hold on. I'll figure something out. I need to find a way for the Tanakhs to get down from the cliff. That big crane could help. If I can get it into the right position, I could make a bridge for them.
What's going on?
That rubble's blocking the base of the crane. Maybe I can clear it if I pull that beam out.
What's going on? I have no idea what's going on.
Well, the crane moved a little, but it must be stuck on something else. My focus can help me search.
Oh, there's some people right there. Guess it's not time for that yet.
Could use my focus here.
I see that. Can't do anything from this side.
Can my focus see anything?
Relax, Aloy. I don't think they're gonna let me do that right now.
Got a good glide in?
Supposed to access whatever that is. Can't access whatever that is.
Maybe try my focus. There's fire gleam on those rocks. Igniting it should clear the way for the crane.
Fine, I'll look elsewhere.
Okay, crane's in place. Now, how to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it.
Most people can climb down. They're gonna say something like, oh no, you know, we can't climb down because we have a broken leg.
It's not working. I should try another angle.
Any other angles are there?
Don't think I can pull the beam from here. I have to get up higher. There we go! Something. I better climb up and take a look.
This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear! Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that?
I'm the bomb diggity.
I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His leg snapped against some debris as we were making a run for it, but he'll live.
How'd you get stuck up here?
A mudslide tore through the village in the last storm. This ledge was just above the flood when we got to it. But by the time everything calmed down, the water had receded, leaving us stranded, and we couldn't leave a fellow soldier behind.
Can you make it to the shore from here?
We'll manage. I think I saw Natiko in an overlook there. We'll head for her location. She'll know what we should do next. If you're looking for survivors, I thought I heard shouting on the north end by the grotto. You might want to check there.
Thanks. I'll look into it.
You know, you didn't have to leave the soldier behind. You could have just climbed down, you know, got like a splint or something. You know, or tied him to some rope, carry him down all soft-like. There's water down there, you know? Like, come on. Oh, acting like you could have done absolutely nothing. Yeah. Go to that in a hot minute. Go to the two there. Two is there.
Gliding in.
Looks like I'm going there.
Machines must have moved in after the flood.
Hey, Outlander! These machines got us trapped up here. We lost our weapons in the mudslide.
Sit tight. I'll take care of them.
You've got to be kidding. I wanted to, I've been spending all this time avoiding killing the machines.
Do I have any fire ammo on me?
You want to have to fight? Ridiculous. What do I want? I want the gullet. I want the letho.
Crush him with the boulders! Shoot the support beam!
Okay, then.
I don't think that worked. I don't think that worked. This thing in the water, we are just dead. Honestly, it might just be dead anyways. But... going on with your tail. That's something I would like to find out. Hit
pain subsiding.
I know I'm being giga greedy right now, but... Well, sometimes, you just gotta go with the greedo.
There. Should be safe with Xenoph now.
We're coming down!
Didn't get what I want, but maybe if I get the jump on a snap mall, maybe I can figure it out.
I don't know who you are, but you saved us. Let me think.
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We'll head for the shore on the other side to regroup. Thanks again.
Okay. I think that's it for survivors. They said they'd regroup with someone named Natika on the shore. I should check in with her.
But first... I want to go check... on top of that ridge. Weird thought popped in my head that I knew somebody named Ridge. I was thinking about that for several seconds. What kind of person was Ridge? I don't even remember. Probably a suckle-fool. Most people out there are sucker food. The prairie dog. I'm gonna say it's an escaped prairie dog. But it did not escape.
I can catch my breath here.
Thought she was running on her own. I was like, what is going on? I need a mark.